Truck 8, where we take our training seriously. I'm here with Firefighter Brill. We're here to teach you, learn you some training. We take our training seriously. We train as if our life depends on it.
Yep.
Are we heroes? I wouldn't say we're heroes. We're getting paid to do a job. Up here on the north end, they call us the Protectors of the North. And we gotta train as if we're gonna protect this whole community. All the time, all day, every day. No rest for the weary, my friends. No rest for the weary. We do. In order to protect properly, we gotta train properly. We gotta train every single day we come on the job. There's no time for lounging around, sitting in recliners. We gotta work hard and train hard. Every aspect of the job. We're gonna be doing forcible entry, we're gonna be throwing ladders, we're gonna be putting out fires, we're gonna be doing extrication. Everything you see in the fire service, we're gonna be doing on these here training videos. Thanks for joining us and buckle up. Welcome back to Truck 8 Safety Training. Now you may ask yourself, why are we in the kitchen? Jay, why are we in the kitchen? Well, I'll tell you why we're in the kitchen. Because the training never stops. Here I have Firefighter Brill. He's gonna be demonstrating to you how to properly stock a kitchen. Some of the shifts around here don't know how to stock a kitchen, so that's what this here video is for. Tune in. What you're seeing here is a natural occurrence in the fire service. Come back from a call, you gotta wash your hands. But then, what do we have here? No towels. Does A-Shift do anything around here? Dun, dun, dun.
Hey, logistics. Yeah, we're totally out of paper towels, I guess. Nope. Look there. Look there. They're not where they should be. You know, in the dispenser. All right.
But don't worry. The Protectors of the North have this covered. B-Shift's here to save the day.
Time.
First thing to do when you come to work is check to see if there's any paper towels. None in the bottom. Open it up, none in the top. Next step is you get yourself a nice stack of paper towels. Paper towels can be found in this drawer here or down in the supply closet. We gotta burrow through this forest just to see what's going on. Excellent job, Firefighter Brill. Well, thanks again for joining us here at Truck 8, Protectors of the North. That's all the time we have today, but tune in next week where we learn how to replace the toilet paper rolls in the bathroom and maybe even learn how to fill up the rig every once in a while. You have yourself a good day, a Truck 8 day.
Special effects department is just laughing here. Actually.